Good morning, Sheehan High School. Today is Thursday, December 11th, and these are your morning announcements. Would you all please rise for the Pledge of the Flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Today, December 11th, the Computer Club is hosting a Smash Brothers for the Wii U. There is a $5 entry fee. Snacks will be provided. If there are any questions, see Mr. Ives for details.
Excellent!
There will be an Italian Club meeting after school today in room A108. Please see Ms. Linetti with any questions.
There is a fundraiser for Wallingford Project Graduation being held at Panera Bread in Meriden on Wednesday, December 17th. From 4 to 8 p.m. We can either dine in or take out. For us to receive credit, a copy of the flyer must be shown. The flyer is available at www.wallingfordprojectgraduation.com or in the main office.
Good morning, Sheen, and welcome to sports. Yesterday, varsity girls basketball had an amazing opening game against East Haven, winning it 37-22. Great job, girls. Keep it up. Good luck and go Titans.
And it's time for Friday morning trivia, sponsored by Neil's Donut and Bake Shop. Collect your answers all this week and then tweet at ShaneLive on Friday for a chance to win. Remember, this week's theme is superhero trivia, dedicated to Mr. Tristine. Here's today's question. There's Mr. Fantastic, Human Torch, and The Thing. Name the fourth member of the Fantastic Four. And again, there's Mr. Fantastic, Human Torch, and The Thing. Name the fourth member of the Fantastic Four. Collect your answers all this week.
And now for your wonderful joke of the day with Nicoletta.
What do snowmen eat for breakfast?
Well, I don't know what.
Frosted Flakes.
You're right. You're a regular riot. Hope they like those jokes on the moon, because that's where you're going.
These have been your morning announcements. Thank you very much for listening, Titans, and go have a fabulous day.